but my fucking my tooth hurts. What's up, guys? Welcome to All Up in the Mix. It's David here, and the last video I was showing you how to EQ vocals, all the fundamentals of it, and today I want to cover compression and some of my favorite compressors to use on vocals and how I would use them. So let's jump straight into it. It's the same song as last time, Jay Park, K-Town. This is where we left off last time with the EQ'ing, and today I'm gonna show you guys a couple of the compressors that I use. On this particular song, I used the FabFilter Pro C2. The reason I picked this compressor is because it has a really easy auto gain feature, which means, you know, there's these styles of compression and attack, release speed, threshold, and you can see the gain reduction here, and then it automatically makes up the gain for it. If I turn it off and I compress a lot, it's going to be 9 dBs lower. But if I turn on auto gain, it's going to compensate for those 9 dBs that I just took down. Usually, you know, I try to start off with 3 to 6 dBs of compression, depending on the material. If there's really dynamic vocals, then you're gonna want a little bit more compression. If they're pretty even, then you're not gonna have to do a lot of compression. But the reason behind compression is to get everything kind of similar levels. So I'm gonna listen to the song. Pulling up a K-Town, yeah, I'm feeling like the president. You an outsider, why you acting like a resident? I get all this money, shit is... He has emphasis on certain words, and I like that tone, but then I want to bring everything up to that volume. So I'm going to turn on the Pro C2, start at a little bit slower attack speed, and a faster release. Pulling up a K-Town, yeah, I'm feeling like the president. You an outsider. And I'm using the vocal preset. You guys can feel free to try other things out. And you know, sometimes I use the vocal preset on pianos or like strings. There's no rules to it. Just because it says vocal doesn't mean that you can only use it for vocals. You can use a mastering for vocals. It doesn't really matter. Whatever sounds good, you know? Pulling up a K-Town, yeah, I'm feeling like the president. You an outsider, why you acting like a resident? I get all this money, shit is looking like it. So the attack determines how fast this compression hits after it hits a threshold of minus 16. So when the audio hits above minus 16, the attack speed will determine how fast it grabs the signal and turns it down. Pulling up a K-Town, yeah. You can see if I turn the attack speed up, I'm gonna compress a lot more. Pulling up a K-Town, yeah, I'm feeling like the president. You an outsider, why you acting like... And as I go up, pulling up a K-Town, yeah, I'm feeling like the president. You an outsider, why you acting like a resident? I get all this money, shit is looking like... And when you over compress something, it's gonna sound like this. Pulling up a K-Town, yeah, I'm feeling like the president. You an outsider, why... For some genres of music, you might, you know, find that desirable. Especially if there's like a lot of things going on in the beat, then I tend to compress more. But in this song, there's a lot of space. So I'm gonna compress only about 3 to 6 dB with the slower attack speed. Pulling up a K-Town, yeah, I'm feeling like the president. You an outsider, why you acting like a resident? Don't be afraid to go to the limit and then kick it back a little bit. Pulling up a K-Town, yeah, I'm feeling like the president. You an outsider, why you acting like a resident? I get all this money, shit is looking like embezzlement. I feel like when you compress too much, you take a lot of the excitement out of the vocals and it becomes kind of dull. So That's what I'm trying to prevent from doing.
Pulling up a K-Town, yeah, I'm feeling like the president. You an outsider, why you acting like a resident? I get all this money, shit is look.
Another plugin I really like is the MC404. It's a multi-band compressor, which means you're compressing different frequency ranges differently. So right now I have it set at the default, which is 0 to 100 hertz, 100 to 1,000 hertz, and then 1,000 to 10K, and then 10K and above. So we have four bands, which is controlled by these four rows here. Band one will pertain to 0 to 100, and then so on and so forth.
Pulling up a K-Town, yeah, I'm feeling like the president.
The way I have it set up right now, I have it taken off a lot of the low end.
Pulling up a K-Town, yeah, I'm feeling like the president. You an outsider, why you?
So you can see I have up to maybe 4 or 5 dB of the low end, and then the 100 to 1,000 range.
Pulling up a K-Town, yeah.
I'm compressing another 6 dB.
Pulling up a K-Town, yeah, I'm feeling like the president. You an outsider, why you acting like a resident? I get all this money, shit is looking like embezzlement. I get all this money looking like a.
And you can tell if you go too much, it's gonna get a little too thin.
Pulling up a K-Town, yeah, I'm feeling like the president. You an outsider, why you acting like a resident? I get all this money, shit is looking like embezzlement. I get all this money looking like I got a settlement. Karaoke room turn strip club.
And I gave the top end a little bit of a boost. So I'm gonna compress it a little more and then make it up.
Pulling up a K-Town, yeah, I'm feeling like the president. You an outsider, why you acting like a resident? I get all this money, shit is looking like embezzlement. I get all this money looking like I got a settlement. Karaoke room turn strip club. Popping soju bottles, homie, drink up. We them K-Town riders.
And then finally, I have a bus compressor. Again, it's another McDSP plugin. It's called the channel G dynamic section. I think it models, it's supposed to model after the SSLG, the center console.
Pulling up a K-Town, yeah, I'm feeling like the
center section, sorry. So the center section of a SSLG console is like has a really legendary sound. It's a really good glue, and it's really good to put at the end of your mixes, or actually at the end of your chain. So whether it be a vocal chain, your drum chain, your music chain, this is a cool plugin to throw in there.
Pulling up a K-Town, yeah, I'm feeling like the president. You an outsider, why you acting like a resident? I get all this money, shit is looking like embezzlement. I get all this money looking like I got a settlement. Karaoke room turn strip club. Popping soju bottles, homie, drink up. We them K-Town riders never get stuck. It's unlocked when we slide like a Brinks truck. Ooh. K-Town, bust it down. K-Town, bust it down.
So on the channel G, I have a softer knee, which is gonna result in a softer compression, or a smoother compression rather, and then a slow attack and a little bit of faster release and a pretty high ratio.
Pulling up a K-Town, yeah, I'm feeling like the president. You an outsider, why you acting like a resident? I get all this money, shit is looking like embezzlement. I get all this money looking like I got a settlement. Karaoke room turn strip club. Popping soju bottles, homie, drink up. We them K-Town riders never.
So I'm aiming for 3 to 4 dBs of compression. So this is my third compressor. With my first compressor, I'm going 3 to 6 dBs of compression to kind of get like the initial highs. And then the MC404, the multiband, is doing it in separate frequencies. And then my last compressor is acting like a bus compressor. So this is like my final stage of compression. This one I can be a little bit more aggressive. I can even go faster attack if I want and slower release. Let's see what that sounds like.
Pulling up a K-Town, yeah, I'm feeling like the president. You an outsider, why you acting like a resident? I get all this money, shit is looking like embezzlement. I get all this money looking like I got a settlement. Karaoke room turn strip club. Popping soju bottles, homie, drink up.
It kind of brings it together, you know?
Pulling up a K-Town, yeah, I'm feeling like the president. You an outsider, why you acting like a resident? I get all this money, shit is looking like embezzlement. I get all this money looking like I got a settlement. Karaoke room turn strip club. Popping soju bottles home.
And this in turn is gonna help you control the overall volume of your mix. And these days everybody is obsessed with getting their mixes really loud. And sometimes there's only a certain limit you can hit before distortion and all that hits. So, you know, by using compression wisely in your vocals and your drums and music and things like that, you can create a little bit more headroom and get your stuff a little louder.
Pulling up a K-Town, yeah, I'm feeling like the president. You an outsider, why you acting like a resident? I get all this money, shit is looking like.
So I'm gonna play it without any compression.
Pulling up a K-Town, yeah, I'm feeling like the president. You an outsider, why you acting like a resident? I get all this money, shit is looking like embezzlement. I get all this money looking like I got a settlement. Karaoke room turn strip club. Popping soju bottles, homie, drink up. We them K-Town riders never get stuck. It's on.
So, you know, as kind of sounds like it just got louder, but if you think about the quieter parts of the song, the quieter parts of his verse, those parts are more audible now. And it's not something I just turned the volume up. You know, every compressor has a purpose. The first compressor is kind of bringing up the overall volume, getting rid of the initial transients, controlling those. The second one is doing it in bands of frequencies. And then the third one is kind of gluing them together. So by using these three compressors in my chain, you can get your vocal sounding pretty damn good, you know? And you're gonna always have to adjust the settings and things like that, but what I've shown you in this video, it should be a good starting point.
Pulling up a K-Town, yeah, I'm feeling like the president. You an outsider, why you acting like a resident? I get all this money, shit is looking like embezzlement. I get all this money looking like I got a settlement. Karaoke.
I might add another de-esser at the end. Control some of the sibilance.
Pulling up a K-Town, yeah, I'm feeling like the president. You an outsider, why you acting like a resident? I get all this money, shit is looking like embezzlement. I get all this money looking like I got a settlement. Karaoke room turn strip club. Popping soju bottles, homie, drink up. We them K-Town riders never get stuck. It's unlocked when we slide like a Brinks truck. Ooh.
Okay. So these are the compressors that I use for this particular song. And I don't use these compressors for every song. Sometimes I use the RVox by Waves, or the R compressor by Waves, or the 1176 by UAD, or the LA2A by UAD. But you know, whatever you have and whatever works best for you. So remember guys, stay creative. And if you have the plugins I do, then try these techniques out. If you don't, try the same concepts that I just taught you with the plugins that you have available. So remember guys, let's keep pumping out great music in 2020. And if you enjoyed the video, remember to subscribe, like, comment, blast it to your homies. And I'll see you next time. This is David with All Up In The Mix. I'm outie.
Hit boy on the beat, so bitch, you gotta go berserk.